This video tells you why bones are important in advanced prostate cancer. This video is the first of five short videos on bones and prostate cancer. I'm not a doctor. I'm just a man with locally advanced recurrent prostate cancer. I ask the questions. An expert medical oncologist answers the questions. And when you occasionally hear this sound, our resident artist attempts to illustrate. Meet the doctor.
My name is Alicia Morgans, and I'm an assistant professor of medicine at Vanderbilt University in Nashville, Tennessee, in the United States.
Dr. Morgans, where does prostate cancer start to grow?
Prostate cancer starts to grow in the prostate.
Prostate cancer can move away from the prostate. What do we call that?
When prostate cancer moves away from or out of the prostate, we call that metastasizing.
Is the cancer in these new places still prostate cancer?
When prostate cancer has spread outside of the prostate and is growing somewhere else, we still think of it as prostate cancer, even if it's growing in the bones or a lymph node or a liver or the lungs. It's still prostate cancer cells.
When prostate cancer spreads, where does it prefer to go?
The most common place where prostate cancer spreads is the bones, and up to 90% of men who have very advanced prostate cancer have prostate cancer growing in the bones.
If prostate cancer grows in the bones, is it still prostate cancer?
When prostate cancer is growing in the bones or in any other organ, it is still prostate cancer cells. It just lives somewhere else.
How can we tell that there is prostate cancer in the bones?
We can tell that there's prostate cancer in the bones by using imaging techniques. We commonly use bone scans. We can use things like PET scans as well, and sometimes MRIs. In the United States, at least, the most common form of imaging that we use to find prostate cancer in the bones is a bone scan.
How does a bone scan work?
Bone scans have a special dye that travels into the bones in areas where the bones are remodeling or remaking themselves. Those areas are often areas where prostate cancer is growing, and those areas then light up when we use the imaging techniques to look at it. So when the radiologist is reading a bone scan, areas where prostate cancer is growing in the bones look black on the scans with a background of the skeleton behind it. So the radiologist can see exactly which bones have areas of prostate cancer growing in it.
Which particular bones does prostate cancer often attack first?
The bones that the prostate cancer often goes to first are the bones in the pelvis, and then often the bones in the spine.
Where is the pelvis?
The pelvis is the area, if you put your hands on your hips, it's the bones from there down to the bones where you sit.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This video is the first of five short videos on bones and advanced prostate cancer. Look for the other four videos, which deal with the special case of prostate cancer in the spine, treatment for prostate cancer in the bones, hormone therapy in bones, and a special message on pain. If you want to see more videos on advanced prostate cancer in the future, click on subscribe. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. It helps. Think anyone else might like this? Share it by email, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, whatever. There are links to more resources in the description below. Comments or suggestions are welcome below. Thanks for watching.